Right, hello everyone, welcome. So this is lesson number two in our training course, 3D CAD drawing inside Blender 2.0. We have explained the basic tool inside Blender, we will see how we can go straight to make the first drawing. So I have enabled the screencast case, and after that we will make our first drawing. So the drawing, and move it to here. So this will be the drawing which you will explain. We will start to draw this in this second lesson, and in the third lesson we will make the drawing which is in the left. Well, it's defined. Alright, so we will start from a plane, and this plane will be have some dimensions. We can go here and select the meter and select the meters for now. And to be better, we can go to select it to be around 0.1 and click the period to go here. So it's not 1, but it's around 0.12. So after that, we can go to extrude in the Z axis around 0.02. And after that, we can go here and maybe here, and make the loop cut defined, so we can select this edge and click show sync in the view and show edges. Maybe in the item right here. So if you see here, we have 0.3 centimeter, which is 30 centimeter, but our length here is 10 centimeter or 12 centimeter. So how can it come? We will apply the scale. If you go back, you will see that it around 0.02 centimeter. So you can select this one and then see that we have the right. So we can slide to be here and G in X 0.02. So now it's exactly 0.02 centimeter. And after that, we will make a loop cut here, and we can go to measurement to this and scale in the Z in the Y. Like, anyway, we will go to all these faces, and if you see clipping as usual, as I have explained, we can go to the item or the view item, I mean, and make it small value like this 0.001. Then I will extrude in the Z axis to be 0.08. And after that, I will select all these faces and extrude in Z 0.07. And then we can select this face and move in the Z 0.025. Alright, so we can go now and add some loop cut here. So why we are going to make this? Because we have three holes here, one hole here and two holes here. So basically, you can go to add an cylinder, and this cylinder has a radius of 0.005 and depth of 0.04 and vertex of 20. And after that, we will move here and maybe adding the same cylinder, but for vertices around 0. And I will move here and rotate 90 degrees. Also, we will move here, shift, tail shift Y. By all forms, make sure that origin to be the geometry. Then we have, so we will scale shift X. Shift D in Y axis. Also duplicate it another time too. Let's hide this now and select all this and control J to be object and move select all and move the anyway let's go to our object and go to the boolean and select this one. Now we have this tools, and the issue for this method, if you let's go to apply and let's go move it to be another collection layer 2 maybe, and let's go to select this one and apply, and if you see that you have all these in guns and this isn't useful to add the subdivision surface. So if I have added the subdivision surface, you can see that our geometry or our object has been destroyed, and this isn't usual method. So we can add a level modifier, but bevel, if you have some in guns in your geometry, the bevel will not work. So we have now our 3D CAD object, and it can be 3D printed, it can be adjusted as you want. If you want to fix the in guns, all these are in guns, you can see that this face has vertex of 37, not only 4 or 5 or 6, and this also has 19, and this for also isn't usual, isn't usable object. So if you want to fix all this, you can add some loop cuts here and try your join like this and see that you have divided this, and also you can pattern or join all these. Anyway, let's go back and here. Let's try to add subdivisions for time. Let's subdivision surface. This is destroyed mesh. We will stick for now, and as you can see, this is the file which we have made, or the object which we have made, and let's see, and this is our reference. In the next lesson, we will see how we can make this exercise, which is I hope you enjoy this lesson. See you in the third lesson.